Dr. Wildeman's belief and pure appreciation for the arts, we could not have been able to move into our beautiful new campus downtown.
Dr. Wildeman has displayed unparalleled leadership and a vision for students. He truly cares about the student movement. He has really proved that U Windsor is all about making it a home.
His main initiative is the students and student life, so that's what made him a great president.
Dr. Wildeman was our platinum sponsor for AfroFest 2018. He gave us the largest sum of money, which absolutely propelled AfroFest to be what it was this year.
Dr. Wildeman has been very involved with students. Everything from convocation and going out to meet the students after, coming to all the events on campus and speaking at different galas and events for students.
Dr. Wildeman, his jokes, not so funny, but a very, very brilliant man who always has the best of intentions for the students and staff of the University of Windsor.
It's very important to have a president that we, the students, trust and that we are proud of, because it is his decision-making and his persona on the outside when he represents us that reflects our success.
When I think of Alan, I would use the three words to describe him: integrity, intelligent, and intuition.
Dr. Wildeman is an extremely principled, committed individual and a real champion for the University of Windsor.
He's always focused on the students and how this will really enhance the student experience, and that's always been the priority for Alan.
The changes on campus are just incredible. It just speaks a lot about his drive and his vision and his ability to execute.
It takes not just vision, but you need to be able to build a shared vision. And Dr. Wildeman specialized in that.
So he's very good on actually getting things done in the end. And I think he was the best president the university's ever had.
When I think of Alan Wildeman, I think of three things. His boots are in the soil, his eye is on the horizon, and his heart is with the students.
Thank you, Dr. Wildeman, for everything you've done for students, staff, and faculty, and the community as a whole.
Thank you, Dr. Wildeman, for everything.
Thank you, Dr. Wildeman, for all your time here at the University of Windsor. It's made a very big difference, I know, to me.
Thank you so much for creating these opportunities for art students.
We're sad to see you go, Dr. Wildeman, but we wish you well, and your successor has very big shoes to fill. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Wildeman, for everything that you've done for students and alumni and faculty and staff.
Thank you, Dr. Wildeman, for all of your support and the impact you've made on my life.
Thank you so much, Dr. Wildeman, for your initiatives and your presence here on campus. You'll truly be missed.
Thank you, Dr. Wildeman, for all your hard work. I wish you the best in your future endeavors, and hopefully we get to see you on the top charts of your music career.
Thank you for your service to the University of Windsor. You will be dearly missed.
Dr. Wildeman, I honestly feel like I'm your adopted son sometimes. Thank you for everything. You've been such a huge part of my success.
Okay. Hi, Alan. Just want to thank you for the time we've worked together, and it's just been a great experience for me, and I've learned so much, and I'll miss you. Take care.
Well, you're going to be a gentleman of leisure soon, so I hope Deborah and you will be able to spend some time traveling, relax, and enjoy. Have fun.
Alan, it's been an honor to work with you and to be part of your team. A heartfelt thank you to you and Deborah.
Thank you for 10 years of transformative leadership. All the best to you and Deborah as you begin the next chapter.